If you experience issues with saving layouts, this video is for you. It may happen that the layout takes forever to save, or the window flickers for a moment and nothing happens. However, no need to panic. Let's see what you can do to fix this. First, check your server settings. Go to DVDM Pro, System Status tab. Make sure that there are no warning signs. If there are some, contact your hosting support and ask them to help you set the values as per our recommended ones. Once fixed, try saving the layouts again. In case that didn't help, it may just be a caching issue. First, deactivate DV Team Caching. Go to DV Team Options. Scroll all the way down and deactivate Minifying Combine JavaScript files and Minifying Combine CSS files. Let's scroll up now and go to Builder Advanced. Also deactivate static CSS file generation. Make sure to save your changes. If you use any caching plugins, deactivate temporarily. Finally, go to DVDM Pro Layout Finder tab. Here, hard reload the page. If you use Windows, Ctrl plus F5 should do the trick on the most major browsers. If you are on a Mac, press together Command, Shift and R. Now the save button should work. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.